You think anyone really gives a shit about what your major is, English literature, biology, whatever? The whole point of a college degree is to show a potential employer that you showed up someplace 4 years in a row, completed a series of tasks reasonably well and on time. So if he hires you, there's a semi-decent chance that you'll show up there every day and not fuck his business up.